The Red Giants will get to play again at the Shah Alam Stadium if Barisan Nasional wrests back Selangor from the opposition. That's the promise made by Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak at the launch of the Malaysia 4B Youth Movement Day in Sepang on Sunday. The home ground of the top-flight Selangor football team has been changed to the Cheras Football Stadium in Kuala Lumpur this season after failing to obtain approval from the Shah Alam City Council and the state government.
Saya setuju dengan Tan Sino punya syur. Kalau stadium pun, kita serah balik pada Red Giant. Inilah hasrat saya supaya perubahan negara kita ini akan berlaku. Dan perubahan itu mestilah perubahan yang terancang dan berdasarkan pada gagasan dan sesuatu yang kita lakukan. Tapi pokoknya yang kita utamanya mesti datang daripada isi hati orang muda.
He also said that his administration had also drawn up policies friendly to young people as he understands the needs and aspirations of the new generation. Najib said the government did not take the populist path just to gain support but rather find ways to encourage young people in decision-making. He cited the National Transformation 2050 initiative as a government's way to hear their views. The government to date has collected 80,000 feedbacks during their dialogue with Malaysians to produce a blueprint to help chart the country's future path. A top 20 nation in the world.